Windows Azure enables developers to do things fast. You can sign up for Windows Azure in less than 2 minutes, and once you're signed up, you can quickly create any type of application within it. You can quickly create a website in under 10 seconds and go ahead and deploy popular applications out there, whether they're things like Orchard or Embraco or WordPress or Drupal or other open source apps. It enables you to quickly set up publishing, so you can directly one-click publish from within Visual Studio to deploy a new website, or publish using source control, either using Git or TFS. In fact, if you want to, you can even set up a TFS or Git-based deployment against things like CodePlex or GitHub. All of this in a matter of seconds and really, really easy to do. You can also go ahead and build mobile applications. So if you want to target new Windows 8 clients or new phone devices, you can take advantage of our mobile services. Let you stand up a backend that you can access from any type of device and reach any number of users. And the beauty about Windows Azure, not only does it allow you to build applications fast, but once you get them out there, you can easily scale things up to have handle even more load and more backend capacity as your application grows. And you can do that in a matter of seconds. You can also take advantage of Windows Azure with our new virtual machine capability so that you can easily take existing applications that you're already working on and leverage the cloud as a dev test environment. This provides a really nice way that as a dev team, you can start to do development in the cloud very, very fast and take advantage of those capabilities as you need them. And then once you want to deploy your app, you can just go ahead and bring it back onto a Windows Server premise environment and deploy it there. All these great capabilities are available within our portal. Literally all these types of resources you can create in seconds using our intuitive new UI. And regardless of what type of application you're building, where you're deploying it, or how many capabilities you need, you're going to find all of that is fast, available at your fingertips, and ready for you to use today. Thanks a bunch.